think he's standing in traffic.
That's kind of dangerous, man. I wouldn't stand in traffic.
These play stickball. They're corralling you in, sir. For cattle. Murr. It's the OK Corral. What was that public enemy?
Are you allowed to have a representative inside?
I believe so.
Representative? You should be allowed, right? It's only
oh, jeez, look at this. We're going to forcefully remove someone. Well, they wouldn't allow me in here. So we're allowed to be in there?
Huh?
Right? We're allowed to be in there then?
Where?
Inside your little taped area.
No, this is their work area.
Work area, huh?
How come you changed to this?
Oh, no more crime scene. Just caution tape.
But you went from the police to a... This is a non-police.
Is that the chili pepper fence?
Yes, it is. Three of them. Sooner or later, I'll have the peppers for you.
I want the peppers.
There's a Hawaiian chili pepper.
Yeah, and then they'll confiscate them.
There's a long red one.
That's
they're super hot. The seeds are super hot.
They're just waiting for that damn thing to grow so that they can confiscate your chili peppers.
Too. Dog. You're going to get a wagon.
The hemp's confiscated.
Excuse me, did they come here first, or did they evict the military from Makaha Valley first before they...
I believe they came here first. And they're selective on who's allowed to be in. Oh, I see. Well, so since we're allowed to be inside... In this society, we wouldn't have to do something like that. So,
nice hope.
ticket in?
I want the degree that allows me to steal. Yeah, we gotta have an engineering degree. But it has to be done with tin metal and fit around your pinky.
Hey, Madori, if they had any authority over you, they'd snatch you.
Huh?
When you go to the station, just don't sign anything.
Here to leave.
Never sign a paper. Don't sign nothing. Don't enter into a contract with them. That's the way to avoid them.
They got special police.
Now. Unless I, like, do something to somebody, you can only detain me.
Yeah.
They're threatening to arrest me if I don't get beyond the tape.
Tell them to.
Yeah, I know. It's a public park.
They can't arrest you.
It's a public park?
They can't arrest you.
You already gave her permission to be there.
Yeah.
Now you're revoking
it?
You're on camera giving her, gave her permission.
Don't sign any paper. Don't sign a paper at the jail. Maritime law doesn't
work. Okay, they're asking her to leave or they'll arrest her. And she's saying that it's a public park and that Trish has no authority to tell her to leave, even after she gave her permission and the police abide by that. Now all of a sudden they're saying no. So I'd like to know, when did Trish become that it has some kind of authority? Permission. What are you saying now? What the hell? He's right. Yeah, don't sign nothing.
Don't sign nothing. Hey, no matter what they say, don't sign nothing. Okay? Never sign nothing.
We'll get you out. Okay? We'll get you out.
Even if they keep you in holding and threaten not to let you into the back, don't sign shit. That's their trick. When you sign something, you bother them. Teach us all the lessons.
Is that when you're calling one?
What's his number?
Hey, don't worry. They know.
Let her go, guys. Come on.
They're going to.
This is crap. It's a public park.
They're going to
you
let her go. They're
going to
let her
action.
Go. That's cool.
Let her go.
They're going to. They're letting her go. Well, they're not enforcing anything here. Trish has has the authority to do everything, remember? Because they're not enforcing. So Trish,
really
under her authority, is arresting her, I guess.
Is this what you want? Going out on the news tonight that you arrested somebody in a public park? Are you serious?
They're only detaining. They cannot arrest.
What? What the hell are you guys doing?
No, she's on the road.
Right there. They're gonna trick her when she gets
no, once they slap the cuffs on, that's arrest. That's the legal definition, as far as I know.
You are falling for an illusion which they've been putting on people for a very long time. That's not arrest.
That's not an illusion. This is not an imaginary line that's made up.
Oh, no, this ain't. That's an illusion. That's trick.
Okay, so we're done? He broke the line, so I guess we can go, right? Cool. Let's go. How does she have authority to arrest?
How long is the detainment period? Is that a set? How long is the maximum detainment allowed legally?
Well, she probably can make bail, right?
Not if she goes into signing papers and trying to make bail.
If she doesn't make bail, then she'll go to court in the morning.
What if she never signs a paper for you? You still taking her to court?
She still gets arraigned in court.
That's where you try to... Damn, I should have told her not to plea anything.
You guys see that? They're all cheering, giving each other high fives, you know, little pats on the back. Yeah. Okay, so Midori's under arrest. The police was just over here giving each other pats on the backs and fucking giving each other high fives for arresting Midori. It's insane. So they didn't take anything?
They took a chair, they took an ironing board, and a piece of cardboard.
The shit that we left out for them. Okay, cool. Good job, boys! Alright. Now can I get some sleep? Now, we gotta figure out, we gotta take and notify everybody and get Midori out. This is an interesting sight. Unlocked, running. What do we do with this? It's an abandoned vehicle. Hey. Look at this abandoned vehicle that's sitting here running. Should we relocate this for safety? There's no lights. He's blocking traffic, clearly. HPD 1206. It's running, wasting gas. Unit number 1206. Yeah. Huh. Well, now that we know it's legal to just leave your vehicle in the middle of the street. Hey, can someone take a picture of that and put it on 311 that we have an abandoned vehicle that needs to be removed? Do you have the 311 app?
Come back and tag that. It's an eyesore.
It's inhibiting traffic. Sorry. It's unsafe. Have a good day, sir. So that's the gentleman that just leaves their vehicle in the middle of the street.